I'm going to show you how you can actually grade papers in Google Classroom using annotation. So I am a teacher of a course called Online Learning, and I created an assignment for a book discussion. And for this particular assignment, students were to create a Google Doc where they were going to respond to some questions and they'll submit it.